Joker was demented and abusive.
Yeah, I'm really gonna miss